Hey, yo, we the champs out here, man. You have no idea how easy and fun this game mode is to me. It's like so grueling though, it just takes forever, but it's still enjoyable. I'm on level 6 as you guys can see, and we just won the championship, so we will be going to level 7, and I'm just pulling stuff that basically make no sense right now. Like all these lifelines, scouting reports, another lifeline, all that stuff is gonna be pointless, especially that I'm done with the round, so none of that's gonna matter. But right here, I pulled something I did not think I was gonna pull. If you are coming from my Marcus Camby video, I really appreciate you. And you guys can see that now I can pull sapphires and emeralds, like current emerald sapphires that are in the game. I can actually pull them through this game mode, which is pretty sick. We are here to review this Richard Hamilton, which isn't the Pistons one, it is the Wizards one. So it's not the same one as the other one that you get for completing the Pistons historic, regular dominant, whatever the hell, you know what I'm talking about. His stats are pretty similar though. He obviously is not a great defender, none of that stuff, but he is a straight up shooter, like knockdown, knock you out the park, that type of shooter. His speed's alright, his speed with bowl is okay, his stamina's up there, and then he just got like his shot IQ, his hands, all that stuff is there. But let's just go back to where it matters, which is his mid-range, his three-point, and it's all just like average, a little above average. His badges are right here with the teardropper, the difficult shots, catch and shoot, acrobat, you know the drill. He has the microwave and the mid-range deadeye badge. And we are here round number 7. We can pull an 88 overall Sean Marion. That's pretty sick to be honest. And while I've been playing this, you see that rounds 4, I want that Manute Bol so bad. A 7'6", 7'7" center as a sapphire, 84 overall. And like you guys saw, Richard Hamilton's only 125, so he's gonna help me out a lot in the supermax to make my lineup, so it's gonna be sick. I'm really excited for that. If you guys want to see gameplay with this, let's try to smash 15 likes and I will make that happen. Sorry for the no face cam, I'm actually recording this at like 3 a.m. and you guys gotta support your boy. I've been grinding 2k since it came out. I have not missed an upload yet. So if you're new to the channel and you want to see me grow and you want to grow with me, please subscribe down below, put on the notifications, and let's do this together. This is our year, not mine, this is our year. But yeah, you guys know the drill. You guys later, enjoy, love, peace, happiness, balling out.
It's Kevin Walker, thank you for watching Mosballin.
We're just running forward in the dark.